Good morning and welcome to Hymns by Request. I'm Greg Johnson and I'm the president of Greg Johnson Partnerships International, whose sole purpose is uniting the world in family caregiving. And through many projects, that's what we are attempting to contribute. Yes, I'm also a private counselor and therapist who works with people dealing with issues of family caregiving, grief, addiction, and spiritual direction. And on Thursday morning at 10 o'clock, live from here in New York, right here, I welcome you to the apartment and to the piano, and just this time to sing. This is not a concert. This is not a performance. I don't always play the right notes. You certainly know that after all these years. But it doesn't matter. That's not what it's about. It's about coming together, listening and singing, listening and taking into our spirit these important words. For me, it's always been a part of the longest journey in my life. I often talk about this, particularly when I qualify in AA. I have been blessed to make well over 150 trips around the world. I'm going to be doing it again in September. But the longest journey of my life was from here to here. I thank God for that journey, and I thank all my friends and program. I thank everyone who has walked with me and continues to walk with me, and I, in turn, want to walk with others. Part of the journey, part of that blessing, has always been hymns, and that's why I love to share hymns with all of you. It's such a special, special part of each week. So let's begin, and we begin with a theme song that came to me from recovery. Change my heart, O God, make it ever true. Change my heart, O God, may I be like you. You are the potter, I am the clay. Mold me and make me, this is what I pray. Begin our song time this morning. It's always interesting, and I'm always grateful when people write to me, and that's certainly been the case this past week. So I thank you, each and every one of you, who has written suggesting a hymn that we might do, and actually a couple of these come from a couple weeks past, because I'm not always able to do everything in a given week. But if there's a hymn, and I always like to put this out there. If there is a hymn that you like, if there's a hymn that has a special meaning to you, if there's a special anniversary, a special memory of someone who has died coming up in your life and a particular hymn resonates, blesses, comforts, supports, whatever the word is and the action of that word, I'd be only too happy to sing it for you and with you because we do it together. All you need to do is send me an email. Very simple, all small case, gregjohnson@gjp-international.com. gregjohnson@gjp-international.com. One of my dear, dear friends, Made, he's on from Bali. Good morning, Selamat Malam to you. I'll be seeing you in about a month. I can't wait. It'll be, yes, a month from today. I look forward to it. All right, let's begin. This is a song that was requested actually by two people during this past week. Oh, for a thousand tongues to sing my dear Redeemer's praise. Here we go. Oh, for a thousand
tongues to sing thy great Redeemer's praise. The glories of my God and King, the triumph of His grace. He breaks the power of cancelled sin, He sets the prisoner free. His blood can make the foulest clean, His blood avails.
We sang at my ordination. It's a song that I very, very much enjoy. And when I found one hymn, and that's often how I plan the program, someone has requested a couple of particular hymns. I find them, and then I see what other hymns are in that section of any given hymnal that I'm working on. And the next hymn is part of that world. Immortal, invisible, God only wise. Here we go. Immortal, invisible.
Immortal, invisible, God only wise, in light inaccessible, hid from our eyes, most blessed, most glorious, the Ancient of Day, Almighty, victorious, thy great name we praise. Thou reignest in glory, thou rulest in light, thine angels adore thee, all veiling their sight. All praise we would render, oh help us to see, 'tis only the splendor of light hideth thee.
And then from my Lutheran heritage, another friend from Wisconsin asked me if I would do this, and it just brought back so many memories of my childhood, because it's one of the songs that we sang so, so often in our Lutheran church, and it was set to a very famous setting by F. Melius Christiansen, who was the founder of the St. Olaf Choir so long ago. It's a gift to have known so many wonderful people, but my heart and my mind is the church above and the church below. We're blessed by that. Don't ever deny that. It's a blessing. Praise to the Lord, the Almighty. Here we go.
Salvation, come on, we
And we constantly say, how great thou art. Yes, you know the song that's coming. We'll start with the chorus and then we'll do a couple of the verses. All right, here we go. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. O Lord my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hands have made. I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art. Take me home, what joy shall fill my heart? Then I shall bow in humble adoration and there proclaim, my God, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Great thou art. I love to sing that. And boy, could I hear you singing well today. Absolutely. It's wonderful. This song, I often talk to you about how I remember certain songs. When I was a young kid in Wisconsin, I went to a church camp every summer. Now the name just escaped me. I knew it earlier, but that doesn't matter. And up on a hill was the chapel. And in that chapel, they had an old pump organ where you had to pump, 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 pump in order to play. And the first year I was there, they found out that I played, and so I offered to do that as part of my service to everyone. And I loved it, and I loved playing that old organ, which I had never done before, and fell in love with its few stops and all of that sort of thing. But one of the songs that we sang all the time there, and I learned it there, was Holy God, We Praise Thy Name. So we're going to sing it this morning, and I'm going to, in my heart, remember the place that I can't remember by name.
Lord in heaven above adore you.
undivided God, we claim you. And adoring bend the knee, while we own the mystery.
Oh yes, what a great, great song, and what a lovely memory. I can still hear that little organ being played. That's the gift of songs. That's the gift of memories. And it's the gift of just saying, yes, I'm going to enjoy that. I'm going to be blessed by it. And I'm going to remember it. And a song helps us to do it. Even if we like the here, I can't remember the name of the place I was at. But it was there. Now, a song I know you all know. Pass me not, O gentle Savior. Hear my humble cry. And we'll start Savior, Savior, we'll do the chorus.
Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry, while on others thou art calling, do not pass me by, pass me not, O gentle Savior, hear my humble cry, while on others thou art calling.
Amazed. I sit down at the piano, I hear looking at the clock, and then it's time to begin. And suddenly, we've come to the end of the program, for today only. I look forward to planning another one for you. I look forward to meeting your requests, hymns by request. I call it that for a very good and purposeful reason. So let me know what you'd like to sing, and we'll sing it, I promise. And if I don't know it, I'll learn it. That's fun of all this. I've had that experience over the many years now that I've been doing this program. But thank you for being with me. Thank you for sharing this program with other people whom you think might find a blessing, might find help, might find strength, might find whatever need they are presently having. Because remember, the only way we help each other is to remember it's pieces of you and pieces of me that put us all back together. And where do we meet one another? Right where we are. That's the right place. And it's the perfect place to say, let's walk together. And in our case, let's sing together. God be with you till we meet again. Here we go.
till we meet, till we meet at Jesus' feet. Till we meet, till we meet. God be with you till we meet again.
Thank you. Thank you for being with me this morning. God bless. Have an incredibly positive and wonderful week. And remember, always onward in love and caregiving. Namaste. God bless. Peace always. Thank you.